There's so many jokes I can make, but I'm just gonna keep them to myself. Alright guys, we're moving on to chapter 15, which should be the final chapter, and it's called An Evil Within. Haha. Roll credits, it's already over. Oh, hello there, Kidman. Are you gonna kiss me or no? No? Okay. Well, just gonna sit here, Sleeping Beauty, waiting for a kiss. Don't stare at me like that, that's creepy. Okay, bye. Guess I'm just gonna look at, oh my god, what the hell? Ah, hello there, me. Oh god. Why would me shoot me? Well then. That was rude of me. Alright, we are in the last chapter. It would have been better if they named it The Evil Within instead of An Evil Within. I mean, that would have been a better play on title. Going this way? Is she here? Come on, Nurse Lady. Nope. Still nothing.
Nobody here at all?
Oh no. Kidman. Mrs. Oh, missing. Brown hair. Brown eyes. Response to the nickname. That's nice. Guess I'm just gonna take this. Oh god, no! I wasn't done reading that!
Ruvik?
Oh, nope. Worse than Ruvik is Leslie right now. Losing her mind.
Losing our minds.
The Leslie. Fuck door?
Losing our minds.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Losing our minds. Leslie, can you chill?
Leslie!
Please.
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
I'm not losing my mind. You're the one losing your mind. Oh god, please don't jump scare me. I will punch you in the face, Leslie.
This way.
You expect me to follow you after that shit? Alright then. God, you move quite fast for someone who's mentally ill. You know, I can't run that fast. You can slow down.
Hey, wait!
Stop teleporting, damn it! I wish I had the power to teleport. What the? Really? I think Leslie's a wizard at this point. The hell? Is this the green goo? And I put it all over my brain. Why the hell is a fire alarm all the way down here? Oh, okay.
All right, kid, where are you taking me?
That's kind of where I want to know. Oh, dear God. I'm sorry I pulled out my gun, okay? I wasn't gonna shoot him yet. Why is my HP so low? What the hell? What happened to me? Or did I just not heal after the battle? I guess I didn't heal. I'm coming, Leslie. Just hold on.
This way.
It's going to come down.
Alright.
This way.
Oh, goddammit, Sebastian. Get in shape.
Sebastian! Leslie!
Okay. I forgot what I was saying at first, but Rip that. Somehow we get outside. Beacon, oh, we're closer to the hospital. An evil within. Anything I'm missing? Always check behind you. Nope, nothing. Oh God. Leslie, how the hell did you get up here? God damn it, Leslie. Quit teleporting me. I don't approve of that. God damn it. Yep, just full of dead people. Just how I remember. I knew it. How did you know? Huh? Did you kill these people? Was I just secretly going around in my mind killing these guys because I thought they were evil? Like they were zombies? Who knows? Hey, what's over here? Oh. Bullets and... syringe. Oh, and bring you. Oh yeah, this is where Ruby... like, kidnapped us. And took us to his dungeon of weird stuff. I'm not gonna say what was in the dungeon, but it wasn't pleasant. Alright. Nope. Not nowhere yet. I'm gonna turn off that light. Because I don't really need it, because it's bright already. And how long is this ladder?
The siren they used on me must have been my home.
I was Rupert?
Every slice, every severed nerve, every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me.
Ow.
A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work.
Wait, pause the tape.
An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home.
You brought this on yourself.
That's pretty painful. Just them peeling away his skin just to get to his brain. That is terrible. And Bastion, jeez man, you're so harsh on the guy. Man, I know he tried to kill us a few times, but jeez. I mean, a few times he succeeded, but... yeah. What's over here? Oh, they bring you. And... parts. Oh god, Leslie. Hello there, Leslie. God damn you, Leslie. Oh, look. Newer note from the sewer. Oh yeah, because we read a first one from R when we first started. I don't know what you mean, Mr. R. Maybe I'm not moving. Maybe I'm just still or am moving. I have no idea. That is just my answer. Oh, can't go in that room anymore. Oh, I can break these now. Hiya! I know there was two doors, but this one looks like the more obvious one. I don't know what's behind that other door. Pretty sure I'll figure out later. Probably have to do a puzzle down here. Nope, nothing this way. And nothing this way. Wow. This was pointless. What is the point of this room? That makes no sense. Alright then. Fine, I'll go back. Hiya! Anything in here? I know there's a ladder in here. Or was a ladder in here. Hoya! Alright, what's behind door number two? What am I doing? Oh god, I'm going around in circles.
Leslie?
Yeah, it sounds like Leslie.
No!
Oh dear god. Anytime you hear Leslie like scream, you're prepared to go to the alternate dimension. We're just somewhere else on the map. Apparently that didn't happen. Thank god. Cause I don't want her teleporting me anywhere else.
By the time I realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data, my equipment, my theories, my mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment.
Ah, god, that sounds terrible, man. Well, better to you than me. I know I called Sebastian cruel for saying it, but yeah, better you than me. Hypocrite. Alright. I'm excited. It's almost close to the end, guys. It's almost, oh god. I didn't miss anything, do I? Nope. Ooh, Ringu. I'll take that. The hell? Oh, there's Leslie. There's so many jokes I can make, but I'm just gonna keep them to myself. You want me to help you, but yet you're just walking away from me? Alright then. Alright. Fine. I hop over there? Okay, yeah, I can. Anything else I can take with me? Anything? No? Oh. Parts. That should be nice. Anything over here? Those look like more parts. Yep. Very hard to tell in the rain. Alright, now we're just gonna go in. What the hell? Nope, can't go in there. Alright, save route. Oh god, there's no save? There's only just a chair? Alright, guess it's time to get our final upgrades. So I guess I'll show you guys the upgrades I've been doing so far. pretty much everything I have gotten upgraded. I haven't upgraded anything majorly. Been spending my points on other things, but yeah. It's pretty much all I got. What else should I upgrade? That's the thing. I haven't touched harpoons. Why not? Pretty sure I'll need those somewhat down the journey. Ah, only 2,000? I'm pretty sure they won't let me upgrade anymore after this. Why not? I'll just keep the same amount I have right now. Hopefully I'll 2,000 now I'll be able to go back. Pretty sure we're close to the end if they're just doing that. The hell? Oh god.
Hey, damn it!
Okay.
Hey! I know you're out there.
No, you don't.
Watch out for his eye.
What?
Excuse me?
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Haha, you'll see. Oh, fun and games. Okay, what the hell, man? Okay, stop backing up.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Yeah, rest in peace. Just gonna send him off in his flaming glory. Bye, buddy. You shall be missed. Anyway, let's keep going. Can I open it? Okay, I can't control it no more. Ah, well, Rubik killed all those cops. Alright, Mr. Matrix. Oh yeah, I remember you don't like fire, do you? That's a nice brain you got. What the hell did you just do? I don't approve of this. I didn't even sign up for this. Oh dear god, there's even more eyes. Oh god. What sick, demented place did you take me? I hear zombies. Oh, there they are. Or mutants, whichever one. Hey guys. Oh yeah, I remember. Did one of you guys lose a nade? Here you go, you can have it back. See, I told you I'd return you to your rightful owner. What? Okay, that made no sense whatsoever. Get down. Oh, there's more. That's not. Now burn. I could have sworn I heard one that was closer. No. God, I'm such a terrible shot in this game. Hey, buddy. Need help? There you go. Now what else? Ah, knew it. You are still alive. Hey-ta! Oh, break. More brain goo. I'm running out of pistol ammo. Is there any more? Oh dear god, what the hell? I don't approve! I do not approve! Oh dear god, why are you picking up crap, damn it? Gotcha! Son of a bitch. Oh god, I'm out of revolver. Oh no. Out of my high power revolver. This is gonna be a pain in the butt. Get owned. Okay, you seem a little bit confused. There you go. Helped you out. Alright, let's go to the other side and check. Jump! Okay, really? Really? You couldn't make that jump. Okay, I hear a lot more of them. Where are they? Oh, there's more parts. Oh, hello guys. Join the party. Have a glass in the face. Oh god, ladies. Chill, chill. Come on. Come on, ladies. Come on down. You guys can have this one. Okay, really? I couldn't burn her? That's so stupid. Oh, she didn't care. She was just like, shoot me. Like, shoot me, daddy. That guy is dead. Oh, dear God. Why? 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 Okay, really? Screw you! Get off me, bro! I don't approve of this. Oh my god. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Don't let her shoot you! Oh, wait, what? Oh, for fuck's sakes. I bet you they're gonna force me to do everything all over again. I guess I'm just gonna skip through it. Yep, they're forcing me to do everything all over again. I'm just gonna skip through the guys. So stupid. Like, hey, you died. Let's force you to do everything you did all over again. Alright, we are back at this bastard again. Please don't. The first time was total BS, and I don't want to go through that again. Oh god, you changed the chainsaw pretty quickly. You there, no. Oh dear god. Oh my god, stop. Reloading and run, you stupid idiot. Oh, god damn it. You and your jukes. Nope, don't have that. Rip. Okay, that's in your arm, sir. Just die already. Oh my god. How much ammo do you take? Do you like another one? I got plenty. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Or I get trapped in a corner. That makes no sense whatsoever. Okay. First things first. Let's shove this into my arm as you jump up there. You are quite annoying. Stop trying to make me dodge too. Oh yeah. Oh. My bad. That was just revenge for making me go all over the place and eating all my bullets. You know how much those bullets cost, man? Alright. Got some sniper bullets. Now we got some of this. Hell? Oh yeah, those were the like spikes. Alright, let's craft some stuff. Can I craft another one? Yep, I can. Now we're gonna switch to the pistol, I guess. What the hell? Oh dear god, nope. Switches to the sniper. Ow. Hey, I see the little tip of your head. Yeah, now I don't. Okay, give me that. That will be very useful. Oh, one sniper bullet? Really? Really, game? What's over here? More bullets, more shotgun shells, and a syringe, and more sniper bullets. Yeah, just walking on brain. Okay, what am I doing down here? I'm gonna get some of these again. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of those, because I don't know what this place holds. There's more bullets. Pretty sure there's more bombs around here, right? Ooh, syringe. Well, I don't need it right now, but... are you okay? You seem quite agile to awaken. I know you're not dead. Because I didn't kill you yet. Well, maybe it is. It's all burnt and toasty. Get rid of that. Alright, let's go look around before I pull anything. Bullets. What are they stocking me up for? That's the question. They have to be stocking me up for something. I don't like this. I'm gonna have my sniper out just in case. Oh look, more stock bullets. What am I looking for? Oh, there's a door. Oh god, and there's also those. Oh dear god. I don't agree. I'm sorry. Oh dear God. All right. First, I'm gonna have to change these because. Ha! Oh god, I don't have any of those, so I'm gonna craft more. Because those are gonna help out a lot. Because I noticed in the last episodes that these things are the only thing that stuns them. Okay, game, I'm gonna need you to change the actual bolts. Thank you. Oh dear God! Fuck that shit. Okay, guys, there's only a few more left. Okay, like literally, there's only a few more left. Okay, I'm gonna need you guys to share. Okay, I didn't mean aim through your crotch. Okay, I don't approve. Start working on this guy again. Oh god, I only got one bullet. Will you die, damn it? Oh, yes. Wait, am I supposed to kill him now? Because it, like, filled up as I was killing them. That was weird. Oh well, I got brain goo. That's all that matters. And I wasted a lot of ammo. Alright, what am I doing here?
Ruvik, I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Okay. Nobody's trying to keep you here, Ruvik. Ruvri. Okay. That I... Oh, dear God. Is that what he mean about avoid their eyes? Okay. Doing this quite fast, which I should probably slow down before I actually get into it. I don't know what's gonna happen if I get into those lights, but I'm pretty sure I'll find out soon enough. Please don't. Okay, good. Almost there. Whoa. Okay, Mr. Light, that's just going around in circles really fast. Can we chill? Okay. Oh, haha. You son of a bitch. What? Oh, it just puts me back at the beginning. You son of a bitch. That's all it does. I hate you so much right now. Just put me back at the hardest place. Oh god, I'm pretty sure if I get caught in it, it's gonna, like, seriously send me all the way back. So I'm gonna have to be careful on this. How the... Okay, good. Good. We are all good. Coming for you, Ruvik. Oh god. I think I might be running for my life first. What the? So there are blood puddles you can, like, fall in and get stuck. You would have to jump out of it. I did not notice that. Is there anything around here? Doesn't look like it. Oh well. If there is, I probably don't need it. Back in the hospital again? Alright. Oh, we can go back in this room. Is there another chair or did... No, they took my chair! You bastards! Why? Oh, I can still save though. No need to save. I'm too awesome, bruh. Ah. Nope. This is our last run. I don't need to save. Pretty sure this is our last run anyway. Really hope it is. Oh dear God.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
You and me both, bro. You and me both. I will take stairs. The hell? Doctor, oh God. That's you, dude. Oh, can it?
Help! Help! Sebastian, get away from him.
Doesn't look like you have any bullets, Sebastian. Come on.
Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's
oh God, are you coming on to me?
Doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit.
That's pretty harsh.
Rubik. He's the one that...
Really?
Leslie,
come on, Leslie. No!
Leslie!
Really? Well, I knew Leslie was... had mental problems, but Jesus. Run away, or tiptoe away and shuffle. That is the loudest I ever heard him scream. What the hell? What the hell? That brain is eating a lot of things. Oh God, oh God. That's a lot of slime he got there. Pretty sure this should hurt him, right? I mean, we're dancing on his brain. Oh God, never mind. His brain popped, so I'm pretty sure that doesn't hurt him. Oh god. Never mind, his brain didn't pop. Something came out of his brain. Oh god. That is horrific. Oh dear god. Okay, I'm running. Oh god, I'm running. Okay, that car didn't come anywhere close to me. Nope. Really? Oh god, you better start running, bruh. Oh dear god. No means no! Ow. I'm pretty sure any normal human would have his spine broken. Oh, I guess I'm shooting this. How you like that? Oh, okay, your brain exploded, so... Well, I guess the glass just, like, broke. Okay. That was anticlimactic. Oh, okay, I take that back. That really must have hurt. Oh dear god. Oh god, what a coincidence. Alright, I take back what I said about you, Castellanos. You're fighting pretty hard for a man that's dying. What? You can't, like... Can't lead them or anything, they just like swirl around. They literally just swirl around. Okay, really, Rock? Yeah, they just swirl around. What the hell, game? Oh, well, I won somehow. Even though that was quite confusing. Oh dear god. Please don't hurt me. Oh god. I shot him in the arm, not the head. Okay. I'm just so OP, bro. Alright, yep. That's over with. Oh, god. Oh god. Ow. Yep, get out of your tub of goo. Pretty sure this is the end. Hopefully it is.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Who says?
Ruvik. I'm
Oh, do I just walk towards this? Oh, yeah. Destroy it. I've been through too much of your crap. Oh, I stomp on it? Curve stomp it. Perfect curb stomp. Nailed to a T. Oh, it's Kidman again. Is my other self gonna come out and shoot me again? Please don't.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
You can't keep me here against my will. That's kidnap. I have so many questions burning. That guy is, yeah, those two are definitely dead. Pretty sure the doctor was stomped into oblivion. Oh no, where did Leslie go then? Oh, they probably took him with them then. Well, Joseph's not alive, so that sucks. Then what happened to Leslie then? If everyone who died is still there.
Just give me some real fresh air.
Yep, because you've been inhaling a lot of crap. Literally. What the hell are they looking at to give it that look? Or are they just looking at the piles of dead bodies everywhere? There's Leslie. He's walking just like Rivet would. What? Come on, don't say that Leslie just went freaking missing or something? Please don't. Oh, don't you dare. Don't you dare end it there. You may be playing a song, but don't you dare. Come on, please don't. Don't. Don't you dare roll the credits, I swear to God. Alright, it's saving. What is it gonna do now? You son of a bitch. Really? Wow. Worst ending ever. I have so many questions. Can I skip it? Hold right click. Okay, there we go. Well, that's the ending. Oh, I unlocked a machine gun? That's nice. Oh, and I unlocked a bazooka. And brain goo, oh my god. and models. God, there's so many things. Only 19 times. I did have to change it to casual because this series was taking really long. So guys, I had fun with this series. Little things pissed me off, got me angry, and made me frustrated as hell. But, you know, in the end, we completed the series. Now I may start up Amnesia, or there's another game I'm actually looking at right now. Not sure. But whenever it starts, I'll start up a new one. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Thanks for enjoying, and funny montage coming up. You guys always know how we do it. Each time we complete a series, we do a funny montage, and yeah, peace out. Thank you.